Today's Talking Wellness is brought to you by Factory 6. And welcome back to the show. We were just joking during the break. I wonder, so we have a early morning time slot or late night time slot.
Both.
And I wonder, and you think that maybe on Friday and Saturday nights, we or Thursday and Friday nights, we have a lot more people who
watch. At 1 a.m. I think Thursday, Friday is probably party night because that just is how it seems the weeks go and weekends. You want to start early, right? And then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I think, you know, you got to button it up, get to the gym on Monday morning, diet starts Monday. That's my guess, but we'll get the word from Kurt officially.
Yeah, my father-in-law, the first question he asked when he, did you play hockey today? I go, no, I'm working 10, 12 hours, I don't have time to just run to
hockey would be a tough one to sneak in the mix. Now,
well, actually, it tomorrow
is the new golf.
Pickleball, but here's the challenge.
Uh-huh.
You've got to go really early. So we have our secret court we talked about on the show.
Yes.
And so people came by today, and so I can tell this secret court, if someone goes by in a high-end imported car, that they're pickleball players.
Okay.
Because this is not in a great area.
Oh, got it.
So we can tell, and we give them a dirty look and tell them to go
we
somewhere
say,
else.
No, you Mercedes. Only one Mercedes here at this court.
Yeah, especially if it's a Beamer. Ugh.
You don't like, oh, I like BMWs. Okay, we are talking product lines right now with Factory 6 because Talk 365 TV and Transformational Tech Marketing has a product line that we have developed for our wellness team. So basically, we worked with all of our incredible doctors, clinicians, ones that we have coming up and down the pipeline. And in the process, we had this opportunity working with Factory 6 to create a line for us. So it is a whole line of hemp-derived products. We've got a drink. It's happening. I'm so excited. It is the most amazing flavor, delicious. It'll make your joints feel good. So you can have your coffee and this. You can have it for a mid-morning snack or just replace your coffee. Either way. Then, of course, the supplement that we are doing, it is phenomenal. It is nanotech. It is brand new. They spent the last year developing it. We're really busy during our pandemic coming up with something really great. And now we have this incredible product line that we get to partake in and have the whole white label. And the concept of white label just makes a lot of sense. The MOQs are lower. It is so easy to get in there and have a conversation. And in fact, we did a long interview where we take you through the whole process of going in and meeting with Carrie and the team and learning what product would be right for you. Then we took a tour of the factory. We got to learn about what happens there and how the ingredients work and how to choose ingredients. And if you really want to dive in and do a custom line, all of that is covered in a long extended TV interview. We invite you to go to their website, check it out, and you can sign up for your own Willy Wonka tour. And in the meantime, we'll be talking with Trent, and he's going to talk about ingredients, white label, what to do, and his recommendations.
Today's Talk 365 TV's Talking Wellness is brought to you by Factory 6.
Hey everybody, welcome to another Talking Wellness. I'm Holly Love, and today I am back with the boys from Factory 6, and you are in for a treat because I got to do my official Willy Wonka tour of Factory 6 and go through the process of creating our own product line. So let me give them the goods on what's been going on. Mm-hmm. So Talk 365 TV and Transformational Tech Marketing has partnered with Factory 6 and basically our wellness team to create a product line that is worthy and will meet the stringent standards of our amazing wellness clinicians, our doctors, and basically wellness experts that we work with all the time on the wellness team. So I got to come in here and go through the process with Carrie and you of figuring out white label, custom, seeing everything that you guys have. And then you and I went on a tour, and then I pretty much figured out what I'm gonna do, and we were in the process of making it happen. It was so simple and so fun. But what we're gonna talk about here on this TV interview is ingredients and custom versus white label. And I think that's been the biggest eye-opener for me in this process is to really understand what a custom line means and ingredients and why you want to just really do your research.
Yes, very important. And when making these products on a custom level, we're happy to put all these delicious, fantastic, function-focused ingredients into all of these products, whether it be monk fruit, whether it be stevia. But you need to realize that that's gonna stretch out your lead times just slightly because we have to source these raw ingredients. And they may have certain MOQs, they may have certain, you know, levels of that we need to buy to just actually get some on hand where we don't need to use all of it. At the same time, that doesn't mean that we can't make it. It just means that, you know what, it might increase your price per unit, so to speak, just very slightly or a lot. It again, depending on, like, we had a client that recently just did like 4 patented ingredients on one formulation. And so there was, you know, there's quite a bit of process and, you know, things that go into that producing that kind of formulation. Mm-hmm. However, if you just want to go with like our white label formula, we can much more quickly, we can translate that into different, you know, flavors or function focused ingredients because we have that formula on hand. It's standard for us on our white label menu. Mm-hmm. And we're just making slight changes where it's not such a big of a difference.
Well, I think what I learned and what I ultimately am choosing to do is go with the white label, which coming in, I came in thinking for sure we needed to do a custom deal.
Right, right.
And I think understanding that the markets are constantly in flux and if you have at all of a budget and you're just thinking, I only want to, you know, spend this much and use this as an opportunity to test something new in your, you know, create another arm to your services that you provide to your clients and all of those things, then white label is what you're going to want to do because these guys have over 15 years of experience in the manufacturing space. You were leaders in the hemp industry, and why not piggyback on all of the work that you guys have done and all of the proof that you have created in creating your white label line rather than trying to throw a dart at a dartboard and see where you hit, because really that's what you're doing. Now, if you've got the ability and that is your jam, that is something you guys do all day long, but I don't have that kind of open-ended budget line. And really understanding that, oh my goodness, monk fruit might come under some kind of a drought and what you paid for it a month ago might double or triple.
Yes, that's again why we have these white label formulas that are very standard, very custom, but yet customizable formulas that we can manipulate and do things with on a very easy, you know, to do level where it's, there's not a lot of change that needs to happen. We can do different formulas, different function focused ingredients. We can do different flavors. Things like that on a very simple level, but we can start you out on the white label on a very small MOQ where you don't have to buy the custom high MOQ of, you know, 1,000 to 5,000 units depending on what product, you know, that you're doing. However, at the same time, you can start testing products with your audience to see what works, what doesn't, and then from there, see what they're wanting. Do they want a different flavor? Do they want a different function-focused ingredient? You know what I mean? Like, what are they looking for? And there, you can expand and we can help you grow with you on that level with our white label formulas, which is very, very simple. You're not having to come up and reinvent the wheel, so to speak. So,
so basically, I'm at the point where we're going to be creating the label and the brand around it. I've got to go do a little work. I'm going to be working with you consulting. That's part of the process. So we do have some follow-up from what I did initially today. But if you want to check out the full TV interview and online consultation, log onto Factory 6's website. That is where it's at. You can watch me go through the entire process. You'll learn so much, mainly about how the white label works, how you can mix and match different products and different bottles based on your needs, and about in the factory, what these guys
do so differently
because you do your own distillation here, which is so huge. Yes. Trent and I talk a little bit about the history and why that makes you guys so special because you're the only ones that do that.
Yeah, we are the first actually manufacturer to register a product with the state of Utah with a hemp product. And that's why we decided early on to control that ingredient so that we can provide a consistent quality product to the end user for our clients. The most important thing is you want a consistent quality product that you can always can guarantee on. And that's why we decided to go into that raw ingredient processing as well as manufacturing so that we can provide that service to our clients as well as providing a variety of services in the sense of white label as well as custom. So
you're gonna wanna check that out and then be sure and make your own appointment to have your own Willy Wonka factory tour. Get in here. You can also do an online Zoom or you can do a phone consultation. There is a form on their website. You fill that out, they'll be back with you in about 24 hours or less to set that all up for you, and you would be surprised. Don't be shy if you think your business isn't making enough or if you're just entrepreneurial and you wanna pick their brain. That's what they're here for.
And they'd love to have a conversation.
I love that so much about you because you're really all about the product and the love of helping people understand how it can benefit their business and their clients.
Yes.
Trent, thank you so much for your time. It's been such a fun day.
Always a pleasure, Holly. Thanks for coming down and taking a tour of the factory with me. It has been such a great time.
I can't wait until the finished product, and hopefully, you know, I never have to see you wear a beard diaper ever again.
It's rough.
Trust. But it's worth checking out.
So,
all right. Thank you, Trent. Everyone, stick around. We've got more Talk 365 TV coming at you right after this.